Cold War Zombies has given COD Zombies a new look, a fresh feeling, an interesting adventure to dive into, a re-innovated ether story, and I have been shitting on this game all year, and I honestly feel like a bad person, because I don't want to bring you guys down. So I'm going to be giving you guys 5 things I like about Cold War Zombies. I mean, I don't love the game mode, but 5 things I personally like and really appreciate about it, because it does have some artistic value and does bring a lot to the community. So the first thing I want to talk about is the perk system and the tiers and stuff. I think this is absolutely wonderful. I love how there's no perk limit. I love how you can grind and grind and grind and play game after game after game to get Ethereum crystals to unlock perks. Perk tiers. I think that is genius, and you know, it makes the perks better, and it adds replay value, and the perks actually feel valuable in this game, even though Speed Cola kind of just doesn't work. It's still a lot better than the BO4 system. Now, I did really enjoy the BO4 system compared to this one, if that makes any sense at all. Like, I do prefer the BO4 one, but I love how this one is just freeing and there's no cap and all the perks in the game are on the map. But looking back at it, I do like the challenge of BO4s, but nonetheless, this perk system is great and I can see why a lot of people love it. And the second thing I really like about this game is the specialist, which is, you know, like the ice blast, the ring of fire. It adds a lot of variety to the game and it adds a lot of leeways. Like, you can get out of some sticky situations. Like, if you have like a healing aura and 2 of your teammates are down, pop that shit, they're up, or you're trapped in a corner and you think you're gonna die, you could ether shroud right out of it. Like, there's a lot of situations that these get you out of, and it honestly just adds a lot to the game, and it adds to, you know, that pre-game setup. Like, what should I bring into this game? Do I need ring of fire for this easter egg? Do I need ether shroud? Depending on what map you're doing or how you're playing, with like, you know, high rounds or easter eggs, like, what do you want to bring in? I think it adds to it and I really like it. Now, the third thing I like about Cold War Zombies is the wonder weapons are actually good again. Like, I don't know, wonder weapons are so weird, because they're either so bad or they're so good or they're so mediocre or they're just so uninspired. And the ray gun is fucking good again. Finally, we haven't had a good ray gun ever compared to this one. And then the Wonder Weapon on D Machine is awesome. The Suck Machine, the Die Machine, that thing is great. And then the Ray K, it's fucking awesome. It's a laser AK-47. That is totally dope. I really, really like that. And now the fourth thing I like about this game is it's ambitious. It's trying something new in a really safe way. It's like ambitious, but it's safe. It'll remaster maps, but it'll add a lot of new systems to them. This is kind of just like a system test. Like, this is, they're just testing, like, you know, some new engine stuff and some new gameplay mechanics, and they just decided to use Cold War, really Nocturne Totem, as their like test guinea pig. And they're like, all right, it worked on Nocturne Totem, now let's try to make a new map with Firebase Z. And it worked. And the fifth thing I like about Cold War is it's grindable. It feels good to grind zombies again. BO4's Dark Matter grind was terrible. It took way too long. It made me want to kill myself. It was just not enjoyable at all. And I just think it's perfect how there's Dark Aether camo, something to actually grind for, and it's not that hard to get. It is a little bit time consuming, but you can get there nonetheless. It shouldn't be too hard. And then I love the Aether crystals, or Ethereum crystals, I should say. I love the perk tiers, and I already brought that up, but I like how you could upgrade the Ring of Fire stuff too. And there's also 5 tiers for everything now, which is really, really good. And I just love overall how grindable this Zombies game is. And personally, I just don't enjoy it because I feel like I'm an Easter egg guy, right? When I go back and play BO3, 4, 2, 1, I'm doing Easter eggs. I'm not a high round person. I'm not a casual player. I'm a sweaty try hard in my scene. Like, I'm not a filthy casual. Like, I'm just not a dirtbag. Like, I try hard in my games and I'm really into competitive stuff. And when the game just feels like it's holding my hand through the Easter egg, it makes me want to kill myself. And I hate when there's quotes that are like 5 minutes long, especially if I'm trying to speed run. Like, I like Easter eggs like DE and Origins, where there's difficulty, but it's also just nice and smooth running, and there's 4 weapons you have to upgrade and whatnot. But, you know, honestly, Treyarch, props to you guys for pulling in a casual player base and making this game what BO4 should have been. I still hate this fucking game, and I'm not going to play it that much, but I want to do 5 things I like about it, because I don't want to be a negative douche canoe all the time. So if you guys enjoyed today's video, leave a like, drop a comment, and subscribe. Thank you very much.